One phrase Japanese lecture for business. Hi guys, I'm Kamonohashi. Here is one phrase Japanese lecture for business. Let's start today's one. Today's phrase is, would you like to leave a message? In Japanese, you can say like this. 何か伝言はありますか? Today's point. 伝言 means message.And 何か means any. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow.
Thank you for your watching. Let's subscribe Kamonohashi channel. Check another Kamonohashi's stuffs on the web. See you next lecture.